We have several breaking headlines at this midday. The first out of Aiken County. The sheriff's office and SLED say they're investigating the death of a three-year-old after a hospital reported an incident of a birdbath falling on her at her Warrenville home. The coroner's office says Jasmine McKell died May 12th at Chog. An autopsy is scheduled, and we've reached out to SLED for more details.